Well, on new here at 9, it's a mystery like no other we've covered. A Colorado family is searching far and wide tonight for their missing pet water buffalo.
Pet water buffalo. She was last seen in the area of Agate earlier this month. FOX 31 problem solver Nicole Fierro joining us live with the strange story surrounding her disappearance. Nicole, it's live here new at 9.
Yeah, certainly not something you hear about every day here in Colorado. This 900-pound water buffalo. Family says she's very sweet girl. Her name's Moochi, and she's been missing without a trace since August 8th. In the Elbert County farm town of Agate, where cows graze and raise their young, there's a special part of the Perry's four-legged family now missing.
Moochi, and we call her Mooch for short.
Moochi.
She's similar to a cow, with a little bit longer nose, almost like a little hippopotamus booty. And she's buff colored.
14 months old.
She's a baby and she's about 900 pounds. She'll be hit about 1800 pounds, but very sweet girl.
So sweet. Her owner, Laura Perry, says she usually spends her days not grazing, but watching the little calves she lives with.
She will lay with the baby. She won't graze. She'll literally stand in amongst the pile of them and she'll stand there until the moms come pick them back up again.
Making it so hard to understand where she could be. Perry finding the babies and not Moochi on August 8th and nothing since.
Absolutely no trace. There's no trace of her. There's no footprints outside of the fencing. We have nothing. The only thing we have is a tire mark outside of our bottom gate.
The tire mark at the closed gate gives this owner pause.
I'm very concerned. I'm really concerned about where she is. I mean, it's possible she's got into a bigger pasture and she's just literally nose deep living her best life in another pond. And it's possible that she was taken maliciously. So we don't know where she is. We've looked everywhere for her.
The police, thousands of people on social media keeping an eye out now.
Come here.
While her owners share Moochi's pictures, her story, hoping to get her back.
We're not done looking. If she's alive, we will find her.
Absolutely. And they reported Moochi missing to the Elbert County Sheriff's Office. The county's different brand inspector and a website also all searching. Keeping an eye out for Moochi. If you know anything, you should call the sheriff's office. Reporting live here in Denver, Nicole Fierro, FOX 31. Yeah.